The bird flu is confirmed here in Iowa. The Iowa Department of Agriculture says there's at least one case in Pottawattamie County. Now, the flu was found in a non-commercial backyard poultry flock. The department says there's no immediate health concern for the public. Right now, it's still safe to eat poultry. Iowa Ag says it's working with producers to prevent what happened in 2015. Back then, bird flu wiped out 31 million birds in Iowa and affected more than 75 operations across the state.